on ya. Striker. Take one.
Action!
Final take.
Action!
Tanya wins. Take one.
Action!
Sure. Take one.
Action!
Take one.
Action!
Take one.
Action!
Uh-oh. Finisher!
Take one.
Action! Take one. Action!
Oh! Until recently, I hadn't met Li Mei, but I had heard the stories. How the Umgadi's matron superior blamed her for not preventing Emperor Jared's murder. How she quit in disgrace rather than accept punishment. But those stories didn't fit the woman I now knew. Li Mei would never have been so negligent. Eventually, I uncovered the truth. The failures and mistakes which led to the Emperor's murder, they resulted from poor decisions made by the Matron Superior themselves. They made Li Mei their scapegoat. When the Empress found out, she wanted the Umgadi disbanded. But I convinced her that it could be reformed. To make sure it did, she put me in charge. I am humbled by this sacred responsibility. The Umgadi, my sisters, they are my life. I will not let them be brought down by the acts of a selfish few.